every time you close, I'm shaking. Yeah, you're the only one who knows how to save me.
Explain why this matchmaking is actually very nice.
What?
Explain this matchmaking, please.
I don't know. It's not a good map for you.
Not the best map, but I can work.
I don't know what side I want to go, to be honest.
Just destroy this side.
Yeah, we're gonna roll whatever side we go to.
I'm thinking either sniping or like close combat.
I'm gonna play top side, I don't think low side will be good.
Yeah.
Can you hit that score? I just fucking snapped him, I feel bad. I should not have hit that.
Oh, there's a jump before.
I bounced him? What? That is insane.
Kaboom.
There's already.
I should probably start shooting AP instead of.
How did I bounce? What?
How did you bounce?
I'm getting shit on by RNG, hold on.
First shot. This big. Second shot.
Okay, I know Artie's gonna hit me again. I gotta back up.
There's a mouse? Why is all of their heavy tanks coming?
I don't know. Okay. I'm running away and I'm gonna go low side.
She's turning 18 and now she's telling me about how she's gonna be getting food, drinks, and stuff. Oh, is that a thing? Why?
Can you hit them when they come around the corner over here?
If you can, like, back up and like, let them come in through. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I'm just worried about the mouse.
Yeah, the mouse is the big problem.
Okay, there's a 430. Can you hit the 430?
Gun depression. Gun depression is just killing me. For 30 or the defender?
Penetration. Oh shit, yeah, I hit 7.
Why is RNG like this? Like, It just goes over one enemy. One little tiny thing.
That mouse ran away.
Nope. No, he didn't. He's just sniping me.
Wait, we're losing? Hold on. Okay, I'm gonna be aggressive down here.
Bye.
Do you have eyes on that mouse?
I do not have the eyes, but I can tell.
Oh my god.
Yep. Let's see that. Yeah, you should back away like pretty far.
What the fuck?
What? We've lost the track. Track fixed. We didn't even scratch them. We've lost half of our engine power. Enemy armor is destroyed.
I got.
Penetration.
Pretty sure that was gonna fucking kill me now. Oh my god, my engine's dead.
Oh my god, shoot that for you. What in the world is that?
Fuck. That was way too close. We could have had that.
We could have.
If I didn't die, man, I had a really good game too.
Yeah, I did not. I could not have shot anything. Like, even if I did have shots, RNG just went, nope.
Yeah. I got 5k assistance. That's ridiculous. High caliber. That's a really good game for me.
Oh, I actually hit what? I blind fired a scorpion? When was that? No. I think I failed to hit the mouse and I hit the scorpion instead.
Wow. How was my accuracy that game? Yeah. That's 6.5k, that's pretty good.
Yeah, that's really good.
I'm glad I'm streaming right now, it's a good game.
You are?
Yeah. I'm mad I'm streaming.
Where's thy foot? Hopefully I can do something. Are you streaming on Twitch or?
At Twitch.
Perhaps I could do something with something. What's your Chieftain name?
I'll put it in chat.
I destroy you. There we go. And he's alive.
Oh my god, Chieftain, get out of the fucking way. I can't pull up my dashboard on my phone for it, so I'm not sure if it worked.
Watch this crazy sniper.
Almost did snipe that evening.
I am doing nothing. Oh my god. I can't find a position to play.
Allow me to introduce myself. I will be your new damage dealer. Their M60's name is Roblox Play Edge 1. Sounds like some 8-year-old kid is playing this game.
We didn't penetrate their armor!
I'm actually doing nothing. He can't pen me. is IS-7 actually? It doesn't know how to over or how to play his tank. What is happening?
So I'm thinking. So you know Lord Sheen, yes?
What? Yeah, yeah.
You know, yeah, Lord Sheen, the best World of Tanks player ever, right?
Oh yeah, of course.
His strategy is, he once told, his Twitch, I can play, about 10 good games, no, like, 7 to 10 good games in an hour and get like 90 bonds, and if or I could play 30 really quick battles in an hour and have like 300 bonds in an hour. And then my whole entire clan is like, and